This is the Thomas Edison exhibit at the Smithsonian, the Wizard of Menlo Park. We've got actual filaments here that were actually touched and used by Edison, some experimental materials here. These are also samples in his attempt to make the electric incandescent light bulb. Here's some different bulbs. And quite a bit of this is actually Edison's stuff. Hope this shows up.